Okay, so depression is a persistent feeling of sadness and no interest in life, really. I mean, we all have a bad day where we have a low mood, but depression is very different. And the three signs that you see with people that have depression is that they have no self-worth. They're feeling very worthless about themselves. They also feel like the world is unfair, that nothing's going right for them.